Everybody, welcome once again to another big, big edition of Country Party Time. My name is Lance Hawkins, and over the next hour, we're going to be playing a lot of great country music, some songs you remember, and some sounds you love. And if you're new to our program, well, I think you're going to enjoy yourselves because we have picked out some great music. Listen to this lineup. We've got Larry Kingston. We've got Lefty Frizzell, Jeannie Shepherd, Wanda Jackson, Ray Pillow, Porter and Dolly, a whole bunch more, and we hope that you folks will stick around for about the next hour. Also, we're going to have music, I forgot to mention, by Tom Armstrong and a little group that I'm kind of involved with called the Palominos. But I think you're going to find a song on here that you like. At least I hope so. Let's get started off with a gentleman that was from Virginia originally and gained a lot of fame in 1957 with a big hit with a song called Gonna Find Me a Bluebird. Then a little while later, he had another hit called Half Breed. And this gentleman apparently was half Native American. And he used to come out in Indian regalia and perform in that respect. His name was Marvin Kelton, but he was better known by his Indian name, if you want to call it that, Marvin Rainwater. And about 1953 or 54, he recorded for Four Star Records, and it was later released to Coral Records. With this song, here is Marvin Rainwater and Gotta Go Get My Baby.
When I woke up this fine right morning, it didn't look right to me. It seemed like something was awful wrong, and I wondered what it could be. I've been thinking about it all day long, trying to figure out what was wrong. Well, the answer just now come to me, my darling baby's gone home. I gotta go get my baby wherever she may be. I gotta go get my baby and bring her home with me. I hate to leave your company, it's jolly as can be. But I gotta go get my baby and bring her home with me. I guess I took that gal of mine for granted too darn long. She must have got tired of waiting around and thought she didn't belong. But Lord knows I love that gal much more than I've ever shown. I'm gonna bring my loving baby back and place her on my throne. Home. I gotta go get my baby wherever she may be. I gotta go get my baby and bring her home with me. If I have to swim the ocean, well, look out, Mr. Sea. 'Cause I'm gonna go get my baby and bring her home with me.
Give me some
beer, drink, and music, good country music. Sing me a good beer, drinking song.
I come here every day, and I sit in the same place. You should know by now which one's my favorite song. It's a way I find relief from the things that trouble me. So I stop here every day on my way home to hear some
beer, drink, and music. Good country music.
The kind of songs where I can sing along. play me some beer drinking music, good country music. Sing me a good beer drinking song. Every man must make his share of mistakes, and someone always writes them in a song. So I sit here and make believe that they're singing about me, and I stop here every day on my way home to hear some beer drinking music, good country music, the kind of songs where I can sing along. Play me some beer drinking music, good country music. Sing me a good beer drinking song. Play me some beer drinking music, good country music, the kind of songs where I can sing along. Play me some beer drinking music, good country music. Sing me a good beer drinking song.
San Antone, any old place, just call it my home. I gotta go, I got Texas in my soul. It Dallas, Fort Worth, San Angelo, Houston, Austin, or El Paso. I gotta go, I got Texas in my soul. It is there I know my place is. You see only smiling faces, and so all of the rest of the world's not worth a pound of good old Texas dirt. I gotta go, I got Texas in my soul. Ah, Texas, yes. Hold up, Christy, Del Rio, west of the Pecos or old Waco. I gotta go, I got Texas in my soul. Sweetwater, Beaumont, Wichita Falls, Fort Arthur, Bengal, I hear your calls. I gotta go, I got Texas in my soul. Where the tumbleweeds are growing, I know it's there that I am going to stay. Well, I've been a Texan since my birth, no place like it on this earth. I gotta go, I got Texas in my soul. Yeah! I've got Texas in my soul.
Sailing, keep the storm clouds far away, and hand in hand we'll walk together side by side. Please don't pay any attention to someone if they should mention that they saw me in the arms of Mary Jane.
jealous and their hearts are filled with malice. Their intention is to only bring us pain. Let the world keep on a turning, let the fire keep on a burning, let our love keep on a growing to the sky. Let our ship of love keep sailing, keep the storm clouds far away, and hand in hand we'll walk together side by side. Try to cause us trouble, we'll politely pop their bubble by ignoring any gossip they might start. So let the north wind keep a blowing, we'll be safe cause we'll be a knowing that our love is safely locked inside our hearts. Let the world keep on a turning, let the fire keep on a burning, let our love keep on a growing to the sky. Ship of love keep sailing, keep the storm clouds far away, and hand in hand we'll walk together side by side. Hand in hand we'll walk together side by side. Hand in hand we'll walk together side by side.
From the year of 1968, that's Buck Owens and his son, Buddy Allen, on a little thing called Let the World Keep on a-Turnin'. And for a while, Buck didn't want it to be known that that was his son. He would introduce him as his little brother on the Buck Owens Ranch Show. But no doubt about it, that was his son, Buddy Allen, and Buck Owens, Let the World Keep on a-Turnin'. Before that, we heard an old scratchy King 78 from Hank Penny and giving his allegiance to Texas from Alabama. That was Hank Penny and Texas in My Soul. And Willie Nelson would later record that for his tribute album to the state of Texas. And before that, we heard from Ray Sanders telling us what he loves, and that's that beer-drinking music. And we try to present that here on Country Party Time. Ray Sanders, great California country artist, and a great song. Then before that, we heard from Marvin Rainwater, and I Gotta Go Get My Baby on Coral Records. Well, right now, let's hear from Hoyt Axton. And Hoyt Axton comes from a very good lineage. His mother, May, wrote a lot of songs for Hank Snow and wrote a couple of things for Farron Young, but her most famous composition was a little thing called Heartbreak Hotel, which Elvis recorded, and a great song nonetheless. Here is Hoyt along with Renee Armand, and this features the great steel guitar work of Red Rhodes. Here is Hoyt Axton and Renee Armand and Bony Fingers.
Rain coming down on the roof won't hold her. Well, I lost my job and I feel a little older. Car won't run and I look grown colder. Maybe things will get a little better in the morning. Maybe things will get a little better.
Her clothes need washing and the fire won't start. Kids all crying and you're breaking my heart. Whole damn place is falling apart. But maybe things will get a little better. Maybe things will get a little better.
Work your fingers to the bone. What do you get? Bony fingers. Bony fingers.
I've been broke as long as I remember. Well, I get a little money, I gotta run and spend it. When I try to save it, pretty woman, come and take it. Say,
maybe things will get a little better
in the morning.
Maybe things will get a little better.
Work your fingers to the bone. What do you get? Bony fingers. Bony
sun's too hot. The whole darn world is going to pot. I might as well like it cause you're all that I got.
Maybe things will get a little better in the morning.
Maybe things will get a little better.
never meet a total flop.
Shoo-be-dubby-dooby-dubby-doo-da-dee.
Such a flop that his bottom is his top.
Shoo-be-dubby-dooby-dubby-doo-da-dee.
Well, feast your eyes right here on me, cause I'll go down in history as a flop.
He's a flop.
Oh, a total flop. Yeah, I'm a flop, flop, total flop. Like a rotten string on a soggy mop. And as for love, I never had a drop. Cause the gals don't flip over flops. I'm a flop.
He's a flop.
Oh, a total flop. Like an old mate's tongue on a party line.
Shooby-dubby-dooby-dubby-doo-da-dee.
Like a TV show run the 13th time.
Shooby-dubby-dooby-dubby-doo-da-dee.
Like a fat woman when she gets up at dawn before she puts her girdle on. I'm a flop.
He's a flop.
Yeah, a total flop. But I'm a flop, flop, total flop. Like a rotten string on a soggy mop. And as for love, I never had a drop. Cause the gals don't flip over flops. And I'm a flop.
He's a flop.
Oh, a total flop. Like a horse's tail in a bunch of flies.
Shooby-dubby-dooby-dubby-doo-da-dee.
I'm a flop and there ain't no need for lies.
Shooby-dubby-dooby-dubby-doo-da-dee.
When it comes to losing, I come on strong. I'm just exactly like this song. I'm a flop.
He's a flop.
Oh, a total flop. Yeah, I'm a flop, flop, total flop. Like a rotten string on a soggy mop. And as for love, I never had a drop. Cause the gals don't flip over flops. I'm a flop.
He's a flop.
Yeah, total flop. Well, I'm a flop. Oh, a total flop.
Well, I used to sit at home and wonder why all the happiness in life just passed me by. I didn't think in all the world there could ever be one guy in a million who was meant for me. Then along came you, walking down the street, and along came you knocked me off my feet. I never thought I'd find a girl that ever would be true. Somewhere out of nowhere along came you. I had just about forgotten how to smile. You could see my misery for a country mile. So used to being lonely, surrendered to the blues. And then from out of nowhere along came you. Then along came you, walking down the street. Then along came you, you knocked me off my feet. I never thought I'd find a girl that ever would be true. Somewhere out of nowhere along came you. Then along came you, walking down the street. Then along came you, you knocked me off my feet. I never thought I'd find a girl that ever would be true. Somewhere out of nowhere along came you.
Waiting at the rail yard, gonna grab a freight and ride. Don't have the price for coffee, and my baggage won't stay tight. The women all desert me, everyone I try. I may be different from the rest, but a hobo's got his pride. Well, I'd like to be heading to an old sweetheart of mine that I keep remembering can't get her off my mind. If only she would join me in my world outside, I'd be going back to her, but a hobo's got his pride. There's so many places that I would like to see, but the only way I can travel is when the rhymes are free. Home folks often wonder why I like to ride. I just don't want to settle down, a hobo's got his pride. It's good to know I'm heading somewhere I've never been. It's time for me to climb aboard that old freight train again. I'm gonna see new places as long as I can ride, and live the life I love best. A hobo's got his pride.
From 1968, that's Lefty Frizzell and the Hobo's Pride. And that's a song that I heard a lot on the radio, but it wasn't a hit. But I heard it a lot, so in my book, it was a hit. Okay? Alrighty. And I'm hosting the show, so that's one of my rules. Okay. Then before that, we heard from George Jones with a little vocal assistance from Johnny Paycheck on a song called Along Came You, a song from the pen of Wayne Kemp. Great job there, George and Johnny. Then before that, we heard from Larry Kingston on Starday Records, I'm a Flop. And we started it all off with Hoyt Axton and Renee Armand and Bony Fingers. All right. Hey, my name is Lance Hawkins. The show is called Country Party Time, and you are the listener, and I would love for you to do something for me as listener. Let me know what you think of our little show. If there's a song you'd like to hear, or maybe something that I talked about you'd like further details on, or whatever, I would just love to hear from you. My direct email is nlancehawkins@aol.com, and in the subject matter, put Country Party Time. I got a few things, and they didn't have a Country Party Time on there, and I accidentally deleted them because I thought it was sales information. So I have to have Country Party Time on there for it to get written, okay? So please do that. Write to me at nlancehawkins@aol.com. Subject matter, Country Party Time, okay? And we'll try to get whatever song you would like to hear on this show. All righty. Well, let's go back now to the mid-1950s and hear a great song from Jean Shepherd. This one of her fine Capitol recordings with the Bill Woods Orchestra. Here's Jeannie, and you sent her an orchid, and you gave me a rose.
You said you'd forget her. You tried, I suppose, but you sent her an orchid. You sent me a rose. I'm plain as the sunshine. She wears fancy clothes. So you sent her an orchid. You sent me a rose. The thing that really breaks my heart is finding out you lied. If you'd diamonds for her fancy clothes. Then send her an orchid and give her this rose.
Oh, the key's in the mailbox. Come on in. Well, I'm sitting here wishing, dear, I had your love again. And I won't even ask you where you've been. The key in the mailbox, come on in. Oh, jealous me and careless you, the odds were just too great. And I couldn't take those lonely nights you made me sit and wait. I thought I'd seen the last of you when you walked out of sight. Instead, I see you in my dreams at night. So the key's in the mailbox, come on in. Well, I'm sitting here wishing, dear, I had your love again. And I won't even ask you where you've been. The key in the mailbox, come on in. Rather live alone than share your company. I said, don't come around at all if you want more than me. But sitting here alone, I can't deny this flame that burns. I'll gladly take you back on any terms. So the key's in the mailbox, come on in. I'm sitting here wishing, dear, I had your love again. And I won't even ask you where you've been. The key in the mailbox, come on in. I said the key in the mailbox, come on in.
you reach out for everything that comes close to you, and you hold it so tight as long as it's new. Then you push it aside when something else comes in view, and it's just a useless thing when you're through. So take your hands off my heart and leave it alone. You'll just tear it apart and then you'll be gone. I know what you'll do before you even start. So please take your hands off my heart. Everything that touches you ends up in misery. I just can't let that happen to this heart inside of me. I just can't let you hold it in your careless hands. So I know I've got to stop you while I can. So take your hands off my heart and leave it alone. You'll just tear it apart and then you'll be gone. I know what you'll do before you even start. So please take your hands off my heart. So please take your hands off my heart.
That's Ray Pello, and that's something that someone who is having heart surgery would say to the doctor: take your hands off my heart. Great, great song from the great man Ray Pello, who's still on the Grand Ole Opry and making great music to this day. Then before that, we heard from Johnny Paycheck and a tribute to country singer, songwriter Hank Cochran. Help me, Hank, I'm falling. And Hank had written a song called A11. Was a hit for Johnny Paycheck, got Johnny's name out there in the country music world. And then he'd released his second record, which was Heartbreak Tennessee, and the flip was Help Me Hank, I'm Fallin'. So kind of a little inside joke there from Johnny Paycheck. Then before that, we heard from Freddie Hart of one of his songs that he had a hit with back about 1959, The Keys in the Mailbox, Come On In. And that is a re-recording of that he did on Cap. And the harmony vocalist is Mac Wiseman, who's known for bluegrass music. But he did backup uncredited on that particular version of that on Cap Records, Keys in the Mailbox by Freddie Hart. And we started all off with Gene Shepherd, and You Sent Her an Orchid and Gave Me a Rose. Great job, Gene Shepherd. Alrighty, moving on right now, and from the box set on Bear Family called Just Between the Two of Us, here's Porter Wagoner and Dolly Parton.
As time goes by, the tales grow taller about possums in possum hunting.
As a young man, I'd go a-courting with my sweetheart, so young and fair.
Down the mountain to Possum Hollow, that's where he'd always find me waiting there. Now I'd tell my mama that I was going out walking neath the moonlight, so bright and fair.
And I'd tell Daddy I was hunting possums and take off a grinning and a slicking down my hair.
As time goes by, the tales grow taller about possums in Possum Holler.
Then one evening in Possum Holler, my sweetheart's daddy stopped all our fun.
Yeah, we got Possum Holler, just you and me, my daddy and daddy's gun.
As time goes by, the tales grow taller about possums in Possum Holler. Now when we see a possum hunter, young and handsome and a-smelling fat, we just lean back and bust out laughing, 'cause we know there ain't no possums there. As time goes by, the tales grow taller about possums in Possum Holler. About possums in Possum Holler.
Every time they play this song, I could be in a lot of places at once, see what's going on. If you believe it's strong enough, you'll find it will come true, and I'll jump right out of this jukebox and get an armful of you. Now let me take a look around to see if I can find one who dropped that nickel in. Hear this song of mine. I'll bet it's that's walking away. If it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna jump right out of this jukebox and get an armful of you. Just believe that it's true. See what imagination can do. I'm gonna jump right out of this jukebox.
Pigeon band, they move away from the bayou land, they move away down to San Antone to play for the folks some Cajun song. They play soft and low and fast and slow, sometime a little bit loud. From Arkansas to the Rio Grande, it's Tibby Doe and his Cajun band. They come from the near and they come from the far to dance to the music of the Cajun stars. They come all the way from Louisiana to see Tibby Doe and his Cajun band. They play soft and low and fast and slow, sometime a little bit loud. From Louisiana to the Rio Grande, it's Tibby Doe and his Cajun band. Pretty little girls in the pretty little clothes, they stand all around on the tippy little toes. They see Tibby Doe and his Cajun band play the pretty music from the big bandstand. They play soft and low and fast and slow, sometime a little bit loud. From Oklahoma to the Rio Grande, it's Tibby Doe and his Cajun band. Hey!
come around down to San Antone. Got a little time, want to have a lot of fun. You want to stop by if you possibly can. See Tippy Doe and his kitchen band. They play soft and low and fast and slow. Sometime a little bit loud. From New Mexico to the Rio Grande, it's Tippy Doe and his kitchen band.
Lifetime to find the one you love. Spend your life walking hand in hand. But if your baby leaves you, it messes with your mind. Guess I better find out where she goes. Yeah, guess I better find out where she goes. Hello, hello, where you been, baby? Looking for you. You can run, you can hide, head on out to the other side. Peeping eyes are looking at you. So hello, hello, where you been, baby? I'm not looking for trouble, I've been looking for you.
And that's what we say at the beginning of each show. Hello, that's the Palominos, featuring yours truly on lead vocals. A song written by our bass player, Mr. James Zurich. A great song called Hello. That's from the album Sweet Misery. Then before that, we heard from Jimmy Newman, also known as Jimmy C. Newman, and Thibodeau and his Cajun Band. And then before that, we heard my good buddy from up in Portland, Oregon way, Tom Armstrong, covering a song that was recorded by Oney Wheeler in 1957, Jump Right Out of This Jukebox. And we started it all off with Porter Wagoner and Dolly Parton on a Carl Ballou composition, Possum Holler. Alrighty, well, let's keep the music going right now. Here is Johnny Bush, and Johnny had a little too much to drink and started seeing green snakes on the ceiling.
One fool on a stool is what I heard the bartender say. Never thought my own life would ever turn out this way. Green snakes on the ceiling, walking walls I could see. One fool on a stool, and on this stool sat this fool me. One fool on a stool, one drink to a hand. No thread for your needle, no mouth, I ain't seen your man. Anything you wanna tell me, I got no time for. I make room for more. One fool on a stool is what I heard the bartender say. green snakes on the ceiling, walking walls I can see. One fool on this stool, and on this stool sets this fool me. Never thought our life would ever turn out this way. Green snakes on the ceiling, walking walls I can see. One fool to a stool, and on this stool sets this fool me. One fool on a stool, and on this stool sets this fool me.
For just a while, now you're putting on the style, and you've never once looked back at your home across the track. You're the gossip of the town, but my heart can still be found where you tossed it on the ground. Pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down. When you're blue and all alone, when their glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong. You may be their pride and joy, but they'll find another toy. Then they'll take away your crown. Pick me up on your way down. They have changed your attitude, made you horny and so rude. Your new friends can take the blame. Underneath, you're still the same. When you learn these things are true, I'll be waiting here for you as you tumble to the ground. Pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down. When you're blue and all alone, when their glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong. You may be their pride and joy, but they'll find another toy. Then they'll take away your crown. Pick me up on your way down.
Part of running round, and never did I think I'd let a sweet love get me down. But now I see how wrong I was. You're part of every plan. Perhaps I'll pay, but come what may, my heart's at your command. This aching, breaking heart of mine is crazy over you, and I'm afraid to let you know I love you like I do. For if you knew how much I care, I know what you'd do. You'd drop me like the others and go find somebody new. Last night I saw you, darling, in the arms of someone new, and I know that you don't love him, you just
wanna make me blue. I guess you think that hurting me will make me love you more. But someday from you, darling, this old heart will lock its door. Oh, this aching, breaking heart of mine is crazy over you. And I'm afraid to let you know I love you like I do. For if you knew how much I care, I know what you'd do. You'd drop me like the others and go find somebody new.
Yeah. So I can't escape from you. Yes, I'm hurting. Sorrow is by my side. Misery is my guide. Every minute's blue. Yes, I'm hurting. Loving you, loving you, I cry each tear in vain. My hopes are all the same. My future's nothing but blue. Yes, I'm hurting. Day, and the memories that make this poor fool pay. Time can't heal my yesterday. Loving you, loving you, I cry each tear in vain. My hopes are all the same. My future's nothing but blue. Yes, I'm hurting.
Yeah, it's Don Gibson on a song called Yes, I'm Hurtin'. Then before that, we heard from Justin Tubb on a song that was a big hit for George Jones, one called Achin' Breaking Heart. Then before that, we heard from Warren Smith on his album, The First Country Collection of Warren Smith, on Liberty Records, Pick Me Up on Your Way Down. And we started it all off with Johnny Bush and Green Snakes on the Ceiling. Well, I've got time for one more. Here on D Records is Doyle Grissom, I Can't Change Overnight, from Loving You.
There's a love in my heart that I've been keeping. I don't know how to give it away to someone new. Oh, you just walked away and left me weeping. I can't change overnight from loving you. If I can't walk with you, then I'll have to walk alone where my feet touch the ground. That's where I'll call home. Oh, they say to forget the love that I once knew. But I can't change overnight from loving you. Yes, I try to forget the lips that I once kissed. Find someone to take the place of a love that I still miss. I don't like all this loneliness that I go through. And I can't change
overnight from loving you.
If I can't walk with you, then I'll have to walk alone where my feet touch the ground. That's where I'll call home. Oh, they say to forget the love that I once knew, but I can't
change overnight from loving you.
Dear, I can't
change overnight from loving you.
Now that's my kind of country music. That is Doyle Grissom on D Records out of Houston, Texas. A song written by George Jones and Country Johnny Mathis, I Can't Change Overnight from Loving You. Oh my God, that's such a great song. I really like that. Hey, we've got to get out of here for this week, but we'll be back again next week with more great country music. Hope you folks will stay tuned to this station for more great country music. Until next week, I'm Lance Hawkins. You've been listening to Country Party Time. Have a great week, everybody. See ya!